Whoa! Is this thing moving? I guess I'm a bat. And welcome to Far Lone Sales. Hey! Nobody told you you can turn off. Hey! What the hell are you doing? Turn on, click, click, click. There you go. Okay, speed up. Now, actually, you know what? I don't think I have to, like, go on the normal engine. I think I can, like, open up the sails. Come on. There you go. Nice. Okay. What? No. Open. Go. Click. Okay, this thing is completely not bloody working. If you have been watching the previous episode, you know that I have broke the speed thingy, and I don't know how to fix it. I think there's, like, a water thing on the ship. Like, if I'm gonna go over here, I saw this thing, like, somebody used. You pick up this thing, and there's, like, supposed to be water over here. But this thing is not fixing. I don't know why. And I don't know what to do with this thing. Also, I've noticed that, like three bars over here. Like, over here. Like, see? This has this, like, it's, like, red, white, red thingy on this one. And it has the same, like, mark on this speed over whatever thing. This has the same thingy as the, for the engine. And this one has the same one as for the sail. So, I think this is, like, somehow related to this thing. I really don't know. I also don't know how to fix this thing. I really would like to know, but I don't. Okay, not. Let's actually fuel this thing with something. Maybe in one of those boxes are actually, like, fuel. I mean, fuel. Maybe in one of those boxes are actually, like, tools and spare parts I could try to use to in order to fix this thing. I don't know. Maybe. Hard to say. Okay. Put this thing over here. Apparently, wind is not even an option right now because there's no wind. So we have to rely on normal means of traveling. So, full speed ahead. Let's go. I'm gonna, like, zoom out. There you go. Ah, so nice. Okay, just remember to not smack to anything once again. Just as I did it before. This is why the speed thing is broken. Because I smack at my ass in a stupid way. Okay, there's something crying over there. What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? I see something on the ground. What is this? What is this? Hello? What the fuck? A box. Great. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do with this box. I think I'm gonna just put it in the generator thing. Like, this is the only thing I can do. How to fix the speed thing? Has to be a way to fix it. I just don't know how. Yet. But I'll find out soon enough. Okay, click. Come on, click. There you go. Yay! Full speed ahead. Let's go on adventure. I have a bad feeling about those clouds in the distance, you know? I'm honestly having a bad feeling. And I don't know what to think about that. Okay. Steam. Be sure to press the engine. Okay, I see something to collect. So hopefully my ship will slow down on itself. Or maybe it won't. Come back! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, it's getting dark. Hey, wait for me! 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 Wait. All of a sudden it got very dark. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I have a bad feeling about this. I have a really bad feeling about this. Okay, let's fuel this thing completely. Okay. All of a sudden it started to rain. And I don't know what to think about this, you know? I'm going out of here. Goodbye! I'm leaving this zone. I have this stupid thing that as soon as I'm gonna go too close to the next zone, something very bad is gonna happen. Okay. I don't like this rain. This rain is dangerous, you know? Okay, keep an eye on open for anything dangerous. And they say there's a problem with water. I doubt it. Uh-oh. Okay, storm is coming. Real fucking storm is coming. And don't like where this is going. Okay, I need fuel. Come on, add fuel. There we go. A little bit of fuel. Nice. Keep pressing the button. Keep moving forward. Everything is okay. I mean, what's the worst that could possibly happen? I mean, the world is already destroyed by everything. I don't know what could possibly go worse. Was that sparks? Oh, I see some fuel things. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop. Is this a good idea to stop over here? Whoa. Okay. Stop. I'm gonna pick up this thing. Grab it, pull it inside. Okay, go for the other box. I just hope that my thing won't get damaged by lightning strike. Just saying. I mean, this is just a metallic box. It's not attracting lightning, no! Not in a possibility! No, never, in a million fucking years! Okay, get this thing over there. Okay, if case I need to like refuel myself quickly, I can just put the box, I mean the barrel inside, and everything will be okay. Right, let's keep moving. I'm not setting the sails. Screw you. Terrible idea! Right, the game have saved. You know, it always like this. When a game saves, that means that something bad is gonna happen. I mean, what's the possibly the worst thing that could possibly happen? Fire. No. Shit. Go up. Oh no, that thing is fire. Fire. Ah. Not good. Okay, now two of my support systems are damaged. Lovely. Ah, shit. I knew that sooner or later the fucking lightning is gonna strike me. Well, I was not expecting that it's gonna happen so soon. Okay. Keep the button pressed. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. Okay. All systems online. Okay, some more fuel on my way there. Should I try to collect it? Stop it raining. So I think I can. Nothing bad is gonna happen, right? Collect this. No. Say collect. Oh, my. Wait, vehicle. Wait for. Oh, it's so dark. It was really pretty dark. Why it all of a sudden got so dark? I would like to know. Ooh, dark. Nightmare is coming. The never-ending shadow is upon us. This is not good. No, can't you collect the fucking box? Okay, there you go. Okay, press this thing. There you go. Fuel supply. Ah, full efficiency. Let's go. I need to really figure out how the hell I'm supposed to fix stuff, you know? Because my ship is way too damaged at the moment. This is not good. This is very not good. Okay. I mean, we're just driving through never-ending darkness, right? Should be fine. I think. At least I can see the sky. That's nice. Okay, well, desert. Just the desert. Click. Okay, I think we're having power shortages over here. Not exactly good. There we go. Keep pressing the button. Okay, I see some more energy box over there and apparently a new puzzle. I think. Yeah, so I need to slow down a little tiny bit. Prepare to press the brakes. Wait for it. Brakes! Ah. We have arrived. Okay, I'm gonna just collect this box quickly. There we go. Okay, so I think I see how the hell I'm supposed to go this. So, through the top, as usual. No, come back here. Just hit me how much fucking resources they have. Okay, how the hell I can... can I press this button to activate the sails? No, I can't. Well, shit. Okay, is the door open, actually? Ah! Hello? No, it's closed. Okay, maybe I need to punch it gently with the ship. Like, gently. And maybe then something's gonna happen. Okay, just gently. Okay, not working. Gently. Stop. Okay. I think I can now enter this thing through the top platform. If I'm gonna go here, can I jump on this? Ah, I can. Okay. Aha! Victory! Finally! Okay. Grab this thing. Probably I'm gonna need this thing for something. Of course. I need this thing for fuel. I have a better idea. I prefer to use the small white boxes simply because the barrel is like 100% and the box is like 50% and this thing doesn't need full power anyway. Why is my ship moving in? I didn't allow you to move in, just saying. Oh! Oh, yes. Please tell me this is gonna be like a new upgrade thingy for my shippy. Okay, it looks like I have to go over here. Where's my ship? I don't see him. Okay. Right. This thing is broken. I'm supposed to press this? Click. Okay, not working. Maybe I need to pull this. Okay, that thing is also not working. Wait. This thing is supposed to fix stuff. Is it? I hope it's working. Yeah! Click. Yeah! Woohoo! There was a fucking battle up there, isn't it? I kinda like forgot about it. Oh no 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 no! Stop 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 stop! Stop the vehicle! 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 Oh! Shit! 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 Brakes! 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 Very fucking funny, dipshit. Ah, fuck, I've missed a battle up there. Ah, crap it. Okay, whatever. Let's collect this fuel over here, and then we're gonna be on our way. And also, I need to do necessary fixing around. Gently, moving out of the warehouse. There you go. A little bit more, so I'm gonna actually see something. A little bit more. Okay, now it's fine. You can stop, actually. There you go. Sweet. Okay, and now, using this crap over here. No, not this crap. Ah, there is. I'm actually fucking repairing it. I've repaired it! Hell yeah! Okay, now the sails. Come on. Come on, piston, you're gonna repair it. Come on, come on, repair it, repair it! It's gonna be nice! I hope. Are you repairing this thing? Yes! Ship is fully functional once again! Lovely! I did a little bit of cleaning around, so Bell, for example, is now over here. I've noticed also that I have lamps. I didn't notice at first that those things are like actually lamps. So, for example, I've put one lamp over here on the roof. See? I have a fucking lamp with me. And also, I have a flashlight now from this warehouse, which I also didn't notice. I noticed when I exited the actual like building. Look. See? It's a freaking flashlight. It's awesome. Okay. Still have a little bit of fuel. No wind, so let's just turn on the normal engine. There we go, click. Nice. Okay. I've stocked everything, I believe. Okay, game is saving, which is nice. Go over here. Prepare to use the fuel. Okay, there we go. Load the new fuel. Come on, come on, come on, faster. There we go. Come on, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. No, 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 no. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Don't lose speed, don't lose speed. Click, click. There you go. Full speed ahead. Yay! We're going on an adventure. Woo! That was close. Everything is okay now. We just have to enjoy the view. I don't see a jack shit. Okay, I see something, but I don't see anything. Okay, steam. Pressing the engine button all the time. Okay, we're going. Don't you fucking dare to stop now. Night has come and I don't see a shit. I really don't see anything. You guys see anything? I hope you do, because I don't see a jack shit. Steam! Oh, see some supplies? Okay, stop the engine. And also a gate. Okay, after this gate's gonna be like a new puzzle. Hard to say, but the game just saved, so that's nice. Open this. Okay, let's go for the fuel. There we go. Nice and easy indeed. No, pick up this thing. Pick up, I'd say. Thank you. Oh my god, it's like... Really, sometimes sometimes this game is like, Okay, fuel this, there we go, full fuel. See, this is why I prefer to use the white boxes for devices and puzzles and keep the barrels, because the barrels are like really bloody awesome. Grab this one, take it back to the ship. Okay, gonna put you over here for now. Okay, slowly and steady forward, please. Looks like this is a new puzzle. Looks like one. Closed gate, some warehouse. Some light system. Okay, steady and slowly. Just steady and slowly. I don't want to crash into this thing, you know, but still I need to like move forward. Okay, wait for it. A little bit forward, come on! Beautiful. Ah, idle. Perfect parking. Like a glove. Okay, I think I'm gonna go take the fucking flashlight because I don't see a jack shit over here. There you go, you're coming with me. Okay, go around. Go up now. No, I said go up. Now what do I have over here? A button. Okay, where the fuck am I going? Hello? Guys? This is a big ass fucking tower, you know, just saying. Wow. It's really bloody big. Oh, radio. Okay. Oh, I don't like it. Whoa! Is this thing moving? Oh shit, okay. Press the button. think I have to stab this thing. Oh. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, put this thing back. Take the radio with me. Okay, press the button. There you go. Let's go. Yeah. Dun, dun, dun. The gate has opened. What a kind of weird ass mechanism is this? I don't know. I took the radio with me, so I'm kind of happy. Yeah.
Yeah, do you feel the blues, man?
Hey. Crap. Shit, I don't see the radio. Where's the radio? Oh, come on, game. I've dropped the fucking radio. There it is. You thought you're gonna go away from Mr. Radio, didn't you? No, no, no. You're coming with me on that fucking adventure. If you're gonna actually go around. God damn it. Collected the radio, got my flashback back, and looks like Winter's actually here. So that means if I'm gonna press this button, I can't because the cells are like blocked. Okay. I have to speed up this thing a little tiny bit. Come on. Forward. Just a tiny bit. Just a tiny bit. Tiny bit. Tiny bit. Okay, sails are free. Get up here. Music is nice. Okay, put the flashlight. I'm trying to press the sail button, but it's not working. Why the fuck this thing is not working? Oh. Because I had the lamp in front of it. There you go. No. I said go. Go. Nice. Ah. Sending the sails! Captain, full speed ahead! Let's go! Adventure! I don't see a jack shit.
Enjoying the view. Ah, so nice. Saving the fuel. Listening to jazz. Going with the wind, man.
Across the desert. That's something some time ago used to be an ocean.
Ah, just you, me, music in the sky.
And the wind, of course.
Nice.
This is nice. And the developers had a very cool idea with this thing. I just hope that this thing all of a sudden won't go south. Hey, the music stopped! No! God damn it. It was so nice for like a minute or two. No, we're gonna turn off the radio. Fuck you, game. Ah, shit. So kinda like wonder what's now gonna happen. For now it's good, right? We have wind, so I don't have to use the normal power thingy. Which is great. Music stuff started, and that's not from the radio. Oh, I see wind turbines. Look! Sun is coming back! No, 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 don't you even think about setting the sails. Ah. Nice! That means there has to be civilization over here. Oh. Will I find my family? Will I find my tribe? Okay, this one's a little bit too close to my concern, but okay, whatever. Come on. Oh, this one's even closer. Oh, not good. Oh, not good. Okay. No, I don't want to crush it. I thought for a second that I'm gonna crush it. Oh, wait, my cells? Are they like in danger? No, they're not. Oh, that was close. Okay. No, 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 no. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Ah. Nice. This looks like a farm. Okay, interesting. It is a farm! This looks like fields! What? Somebody built a farm at the bottom of a giant... There's fucking animals over here. Wow! I'm not the only living thing apparently in this game. Uh-oh. Guys? Move out of the way, please. Excuse me. Yeah, there you go. Hey, buffaloes, move away. Coming through. Excuse me. Coming through. I want to go hug them. Wait, 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 wait. Wait. Oh, maybe I should actually turn on the fucking sails, you know? I don't want the fucking ship to leave me. Stop. There you go. Hi, buffaloes! Okay, I have some fuel over here. I'll be right back! Wow. Yeah, there's like a box over there. Somebody actually built a farm over here. What in the hell? Who in the right mind is building a farm at the bottom of something that used to be the sea? What kind of lunatic are you? Like, honestly. Those are also very big animals, just saying. Okay, what kind of box I have collected? I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna put it for now over here. Some kind of like briefcase or whatever. Fine with me. Okay, set the sails. Let's go. There you go. Nice.
Ah.
It looks like Kansas. No, it's not. Another winter. Of course. It has to be the fun thingy and you need to have a pickup truck next to it. Oh, looks like this is our next puzzle. Is it? No, it's just a ramp. Okay. No. Keep going. Slowly and steady forward. There you go. Over the ramp. Gently. The Blue Isles. A fresh start. Really? Okay. Looks like I have found the town. And a tractor. Okay. Okay. Old coast. Something. And that one is going to... don't know. Fresh something. Hard to say. Okay, let's keep moving forward. Come on. Press the button. Oh, the button's already pressed. Sorry about that. But should never build a fence in the first place on a road. Just saying. Oh. Okay, puzzle time. How the fuck am I supposed to solve this one? Come on, keep going forward. Gently. I fucking knew it. I bloody knew it was gonna end like this. Ah, shit. Okay. I got this. Sorry about that. Sorry. Ah, I bloody knew it. Bonk. That's how you know that you fucked up. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm gonna collect this box over here. Actually, I need to press this thing. How the fuck am I supposed to go in? I think I have to like jump on that thing and it's gonna open. Whatever. Get on this. Come on, get on this. Get up here. Okay, now over here. Over here. How do I... I think I have to ram it. Okay, let's start the engine and hope for the best. Come on. Gently and slowly. Come on, faster. That's a button. Oh. Whoops. Nothing bad happened. Ah, shit, all my resources are like all over the place once again. Okay, let's see what's inside, actually. Stairs. Love stairs. Okay, a button. Click. Oh, that's new. My thing is going up without me. Okay. Hey, the music started once again.
Yeah. It's jazz.
Where the hell is this thing going? Okay, looks like I'm on the top floor. Ah. Okay, some kind of puzzle over here. Alright. I see how this thing is going, I believe. How to say? Okay, we have this thing, right? So I'm gonna touch it here. No, I want to touch you. There you go. What this thing is actually doing? I pressed a button. No idea what that thing is doing. Maybe I need to go a little bit forward. I think. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna like go here. It's another button over here, I believe. Okay, so if I'm gonna jump, grab the cable and pull this. Come on. With the power of something. Come on. Keep moving. Okay. It's working. Why we are another? I mean, what in the hell? Okay, so I have to pull this thing to the very end. Hard to say. Okay, I'm gonna try to. Come on a bit more. You can do it. Okay, looks like this is the end of the road. What in the fuck am I supposed to do here? Oh, I need to press the thingy and I'm gonna drop that thingy from the top, I think. So that means I have to press this button now. Click. What the fuck? Can I push you? Okay, I can push this thing. What is this thing for? No idea, but this thing is moving together with me. Okay. Pushing it. Okay, I think this is actually like over the platform. No, it's not. Okay, push it a little bit more. There we go. Okay, press.
What I need to use that thing on?
Oh, wait, I think I cannot push it any further.
What the fuck am I supposed to do with this thing?
Guys? Wait, maybe I need to... hold on a second. I think I have to go here. Maybe I need to climb. Okay. Can I go up here? I'm trying to go up fucking somewhere here. Uh-huh. I don't know what to do. Wait, maybe I need to set the sails? No, that's stupid.
What the fuck am I supposed to do over here?
And that thing is clicking. But why is that thing clicking? Wait, do I have a ladder over here or something? What in the hell I ask ya? Okay, moving this thing a little bit back. Okay, can I now climb? Okay, managed to get up here. So I'm supposed to move this thing? There's a button over there.
What the fuck I need to do?
Wait, maybe I need to smash one of the boxes. That's actually, sounds reasonable, right? So if I'm gonna grab one of the white boxes, for example, like this one. That one or that thing? I don't know, we're gonna see. So let's first try to do with the box. Trying to climb. You, fuck. Mr. Light, get over here. I need to something to stand on. There we go. Get that thing. Okay, get up there. Okay. Put this thing underneath this thing. Which I can't, apparently. Okay, now if I'm gonna press the button, will something happen? Maybe? I don't know, click? Nope. Nothing happened.
What the fuck am I supposed to do here?
Wait, maybe? Okay, I'm gonna test something. Move it. How about I'm gonna try to use something smaller? No, this is not the case as well.
What the fuck I need to do over here?
I have to jump over this thing? Maybe? If I'm gonna make a construction like this. Shit, so small. Maybe from three boxes. Okay, still cannot go over this.
What the fuck I need to do over here?
Wait, maybe the fucking diagram in the background is supposed to tell me something here, but this is not, doesn't have any sense. Wait, can I zoom in? Okay, I could zoom in, but this is not telling me anything, honestly.
What the fuck I need to do here?
I cannot climb this thing. Can I? I don't fucking think so. What in the hell? Wait. Maybe. This sounds stupid, but maybe. Just maybe. I'm gonna push this thing completely to the back and see can I do something different. If I'm gonna press... Yeah, but that thing was for the elevator. Right? Those two buttons over here. It feels that I have to rotate my entire vehicle completely, but... What in the hell? Yeah, this thing is not working.
Why you're not working? Shit.
Okay, finally managed to push this thing enough far, so I think now I have to press the button. Oh. Really? Okay, what the fuck is this thing? Suck up. I got an achievement. Excuse me, what the hell this thing is supposed to give me? What kind of suck up? How the hell am I supposed to understand this thing? And? What, you want to tell me that I no longer have to leave my vehicle to harvest stuff? Because that would be great. I'm losing fuel? Am I? I don't think so. No, not losing. Okay. Well, no idea what that thing is. Wait, can I get sucked in? No, I can't. That would be funny. Okay, without further ado, let's continue the journey. Steady, steady, slowly, slowly. And we are out. Sweet. Okay, kind of losing fuel at the moment. Okay, let's press the button. Okay, the game just saved it, which is great. So I think actually this is a good point to cut this episode over here because the game literally just saved. So that means I won't have to replay some of the part before. Oh, I see a freaking lootable thingy. Okay, let's see. Does the engine actually... I mean, the sucker gonna actually try to suck in something. Also, I've messed up box. Okay, wait for it. Wait for it. Okay, launch it. Suck in. Yeah. It's for harvesting resources. It's automated resource gathering thing. It's so nice. And steady and slowly we are getting over here. Actually, I think I can have this thing activated all the time. I don't think I'm losing energy at the moment. So it should be okay. Yo, so basically whatever is gonna like get collected by the sucker thing is gonna get dropped more or less closer to the to the engine thingy to like get powered up. See? That's nice. Okay. I like this thing. This is cool. So no longer I have to like stop the vehicle to actually like collect shit. I can just keep moving forward. Thank God. That was boring. Uh-oh. Is that like an explosive? Don't tell me this is gonna explode if I'm gonna try to collect it. Okay, steam. Yeah, this thing looks like something that could explode. I have a bad feeling about this. Okay, you've managed to collect it, but I don't think you can use it, you know? Okay, stop for now here. Literally, I think this thing can explode. Wait, if I'm gonna do this thing and do this thing. Yeah, see? This looks like freaking... Really? Just as I thought! You're gonna damage the thing! I wanted to fuel the thing! With explosive! Good job, Neo! You smartass! Okay! So with this positive attitude at the end of the video, hopefully I won't destroy the vehicle completely by the end of it, and somehow I'm gonna get to the end with one piece. I don't know, we're gonna see. Very fun title. If you want to try it yourself, as always, the link is in the description below. I don't know what we're gonna expect next, but I think it's gonna get only harder and harder. Like, we're gonna see. It's gonna be fun. But for now, though, I think I'm gonna leave it as it is over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button. So a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.